Hey everyone, ocean conservation and marine life expert Jacqueline Friedlander here. Today we are going to learn about the real sea creatures who were in Nemo's class in the movie Finding Nemo. I've done a few videos on the real sea creatures from the movie Finding Nemo in the past, and today we are going to learn about Nemo's teacher and classmates, Mr. Ray, Tad, Sheldon, Squirt, and Pearl. Nemo's teacher, Mr. Ray, is a blue spotted eagle ray. Spotted rays live in tropical waters, most of the time alone, but sometimes in groups. They're dark in color, blue or black, with white spots on the top and white on the bottom. They have a venomous barb near their tail for protection. Squirt and his father, Crush, are green sea turtles. There is a sea turtle fun fact video in the info section below, so click on that after you're finished watching this video. Tad is a yellow long-nosed butterfly fish. These fish are extremely territorial and they guard their territories in teams of two. They pair up with a partner of the opposite sex and then the female guards the food against other females and the male guards the female against other males. Sheldon is a seahorse. There's a seahorse fun fact video in the info section below as well. And last but not least, Pearl. Pearl is a flapjack octopus. The flapjack octopus gets its name from its flat appearance. In real life, these octopuses live in the deep, deep ocean and are much flatter and much mushier than Pearl. So to review, Mr. Ray is a blue-spotted eagle ray, Tad is a long-nosed butterfly fish, Sheldon is a seahorse, Squirt and Crush are green sea turtles, and Pearl is a flapjack octopus. If you want weekly ocean and conservation information, click subscribe. See you next Friends with Fins Friday. Thanks for watching.